nuclear waste simply tossed into the water. This was the face of waste disposal for decades. Greenpeace activists tried to prevent this, in vain. So what's the story behind all this dangerous radioactivity?
Thank you.